We Lived Happily During the War by Ilya Kaminsky. And when they bombed other people's houses, we protested, but not enough. We opposed them, but not enough. I was in my bed. Around my bed, America was falling. Invisible house by invisible house by invisible house. I took a chair outside and watched the sun. In the sixth month of a disastrous reign in the house of money, in the street of money, in the city of money, in the country of money, our great country of money, we, forgive us, lived happily during the war.